TikTok was not as instant a success as ByteDance's other projects, and it makes sense because they were fishing in bigger waters. But the company was determined to make the app a success, so they pumped millions of dollars into marketing strategies,